Okay, so we got a Hanix S&B800, an Arbro 400, myself, Vantage DES, on vacation, as you can tell. And we're going to attempt to process some wood into the back of this truck without breaking it. Try, anyways. And without killing the camera, let's see if we can do that. Might work.
Okay. Oh yeah, and I've been running it for about 10 minutes. So I suck.
Thank you. Hey, it's still kind of pointing in the right direction.